This tutorial will look at how Gmail handles mistakes that you may make unintentionally and how to correct them. We all make mistakes, and Gmail knows this. And depending on the situation, provides a way for you to undo the most recent mistake made. For example, I can select this email, and I can say that I want to delete it. At the top of the screen is where Gmail will provide a dialog box describing the action that was just done. In this case, this conversation has been moved to the trash. It is also providing an option to undo that action. I can click undo, and I can bring the email back. This can be also be said if I moved it and then decide I didn't want to move that email there, or if I add a label to it and decide I didn't mean to add that label, mark it as spam. If there's going to be an undo option, Gmail will display it here at the top of the screen. However, once this box disappears, or you navigate to another screen, for example, here, the undo option is no longer available, and you cannot take that action back. The only exception to this is deletion, because if you recall, over here on the left-hand side under your labels, if you go to More, you can access your trash label, find the email or emails in question, and undelete them as long as you catch it within 30 days. So, after you do an action, make a point to read the dialog box at the top. And if you need to undo, you need to take advantage of that feature when you see it. And when it's gone, it's gone. This concludes this tutorial.